There we go. Visiting an antique store in Richmond. So many interesting things.